Today we're playing as a carnotaurus. And this one has been through a decent bit and has nearly died repeatedly. So let's just see how it goes out this time. You can see by the scars on its side. Yeah. Only got by with it. Pretty big though, which is nice. I think they got the baby Kent too. In the last episode, we were playing as a trike, and I think the one died. The one of the friends of mine died. Which sucks because they were good. Let's go and see. Oh, Apache is annoying someone. It seems like some of those people know each other. Tiger nuts. I need those. Let's go and get them. I hope the one survives. The one track that was helping me last episode. I just need some rocks. I'm just barely adolescent. Or just barely an adult. I don't know. But I know that I can click that quest. No, not looking for social. Character. Abilities. Just barely adolescent. Which kind of sucks, but you know. It is what it is. Rocks. Yay, rocks. I'll finish it here. I would just need some milk caps. Oh, there's some. Just need to find some here at milk caps. Sweet. Rock salt. Rock salt. Chat doesn't seem very nice, you know. Game chat, not you. Gonna get some more rock salt, then we're gonna go after, then we're gonna go to, I don't think we're gonna go to Desolate Pass. Too bad I died in that fight last episode though. It was fun playing with him. Now we just need to go over to that blue claw mark, and then we're gonna kill one of them. Then we're gonna go and find another place. Wrong side, and here it is. And it's about to come out, I think. There's one of these things. Take it, or at least a meat chunk. Oh, so that little part in the bottom is like a timer. Like the Desolate Pass, like, oh, go to Desolate Pass timer. That's like a timer till the server restarts, because it's like basically run on the dot. That's a cliff. That's good thing I noticed. I don't think I've ever gotten the insect one. Yeah, so it's only like 11 seconds behind. That little timer in the corner for it. Mm-hmm. that was a decent bit of damage. Ooh, I'm not collecting Lakeweed. Doing that is basically a death sentence. Screw the death sentence, let's go and do it. Never mind. Just need to run up this way. I think I might cut this video short. Nah, maybe. I don't know. So we're just gonna go up there and go to the home cave. Oh, unclaimed quest. Oh, it's the rocks. And mushrooms. Jeez. Missing out on a ton of growth. A minute's worth. Crimson looks good. Home cave decoration. Jeez, how far do I have to go? Can I even get up this way? Maybe. Doesn't really look like it though. Go this way. No, but if I go around that way, then down. So just a lot more running, which ain't that much of a problem for me. God, this is not good. Almost dead. But I guess it's my fault, really. Most of the damage I've taken on this little playthrough is from fall damage. Ooh, that was close, close. A bit close for comfort, yeah. Maybe I can get to that. Yeah, there we go. Because I need to be down here for that. No liquid. No. And right up here. And in. decides to sit down, lay. Legs gripping, turn 20% faster when on ground. Reduce running stamina drain by 15. Take 40 less knockback and 15 increase bone break healing. Reduce running stamina drain. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Back limbs charge. Unlock? No, can't. Spell attack, armored tail. Increase turning, tail attack. Unlock. Headbutt. A quick headbutt can be used while running. Horn swipe, cause heavy knockback. Yeah, headbutt. One for headbutt. No, no. This should be that. And then right there. And then once I get enough, I'll unlock this one. Skin. This one. Ten thousand, Jesus. It's a decent bit expensive, I would say. Insufficient funds. Alright. Whatever. Don't fear the dinosaur. You can't see fear, it's friends you can't see. It's very, very true. Alright, see you guys in the next video.